Princess Beatrice breaks social media silence with sweet message on World Book Day. Princess Beatrice returned to Twitter on Thursday to mark World Book Day with a sweet message to her followers. The royal shared her love for books and explained her experience of reading with dyslexia. Princess Beatrice said the ongoing coronavirus pandemic has allowed more time to enjoy reading. In a statement, the royal wrote, "Reading stories over this last year has been the best form of adventure from the safety of our own homes. It is amazing how in between video calls and working through technology we have had more time in the day to enjoy reading, and it's shown how important it has been to step away from the screen and jump into worlds unknown through the help of books." Princess Beatrice is the patron of the Oscars Book Prize, which is also supported by Amazon and the National Literacy Trust. In July last year, the princess married property developer Eduardo Mapli Mozzi and became a stepmother. Mr. Mapli Mozzi has a 4-year-old son, Christopher Wolf, from his previous relationship with American architect Dara Huang. Princess Beatrice shared her experience of reading to her new stepson. She said, "This year, I had the great honor to become a stepmother, and have had the most remarkable time going back over some of my most favorite stories at bedtime. Together, we had such a special time reading through all the entries for Oscars Book Prize 2020. The winning book A Tad by Benji Davis is a remarkable story of resilience told through the adventures of Tad the little tadpole, who was one of the smallest but one of the bravest in the pond. The story reminds us that sometimes the biggest stories have the smallest beginnings. I can't wait to see what we will read for the prize this year." The royal also spoke about how her stepson, like most of the nation, has been plunged into homeschooling due to the pandemic. She said, "My stepson has been, as many children have, homeschooling this term. Helping him to engage with stories is a great journey to inspire imagination, creativity, independence and humor. If you have not yet read the Oi Frog books by Kes Gray and Jim Field, they have fast become our favorite. We have all had to learn new ways to cope with the strangest of times. For our family, reading stories has been a great part of our journey to finding laughter and a little magic on the journey." Princess Beatrice has previously spoken openly about her experience growing up with dyslexia in an attempt to battle the stigmas associated with the learning disorder. In her statement about World Book Day, Princess Beatrice explained how the coronavirus lockdown has allowed her to really get into stories. She said, "As you might already know, I have dyslexia, and as such reading has never been my strongest talent. However, having a little more time to take a moment to really get into stories has been a gift I am happy to have shared with lockdown life. I have found when things are a little uncertain, or if I am worried or scared of what the future might have in store, stepping in the worlds described on the pages of literature has given me a sense of reassurance. It reminds me that challenges and quests have been dared throughout the ages, and lessons learnt along the way make us stronger and more resilient." The shortlist for the Oscars Book Prize will be announced on April 12.